Hello again, and welcome to another great week in Arizona's greatest K-12 school district, the Tucson Unified School District. It is my pleasure this week to come to you live from Annie Kellond Elementary School, one of the most amazing places in the Tucson Unified School District. I'm excited because I was just here last night for the school's annual math and science night. I learned all about hedgehogs and where they sleep and what they eat. I learned this really cool physics trick with a ring and a metal necklace. I learned all about how to do this awesome magic card trick by my friend Terrence, who you'll hear from today. But behind all of this amazing stuff that happens at this school is a great principal. So here to tell us a little bit more is Mrs. Menigan.
Hi, and welcome to Calend. Thank you, Dr. Trujillo. Our math and science night last night was phenomenal, the best we've ever had so far, and it was all thanks to one of our lead teachers, Ms. Spears.
Good morning. Welcome to Kellond. I absolutely love teaching here because not only do the kids love to learn, all their families love to learn. And that's why it's wonderful to have something like a family math and science night where we get to invite the parents to come in and be involved with the community. And our kids led activities and they also got to be involved in activities. And here they are now to tell you about a few of the things that they loved.
One of the activities that I did is we painted a butterfly. One of the wings, we painted it blue, and the other side, we painted it white. It was biomimicry because the white side looked like it was blue, and that's what butterflies use in nature.
In Ms. Spears' class, we were doing a physics ring trick and a magic card trick, which the physics ring trick is all about the physics.
Yeah.
And then the magic card trick is combinations of 10. And if one card group doesn't have this combination of 10, you have to know that combination.
Hello, my name is Amari, and I like to be ring with the necklace because you have to get a metal ring, put it up, and you have to like kind of make it spin so it bounces up, wraps it around so it makes like a little necklace. And that's my favorite part in Ms. Spears' class. Thank you.
What I mostly like about is that the Tucson water came in an experiment. There's tin foil and water underneath, so you make a little tin foil boat and see how many coins you can put in, pennies.
What Terrence said is about the magic card trick. He was teaching me how to do it, and he told me a combination of 10. I had a card that said 2, and he was right.
One of my favorite parts was when I went outside and there was 2 telescopes set up, and I got to see 2 stars rotating around each other and the Milky Way.
What I liked most about it was we had a planetarium, a portable planetarium, in our OMA room. And inside, we got to see a lot of different stars and what they made. And that's it.
As you can see, there's amazing things going on here at Annie Kellond Elementary. Another amazing GATE production, Gifted and Talented Education, one of the featured programs in the Tucson Unified School District, proudly on display daily here at Kellond Elementary. Have yourself an amazing week.